Hello friends, now we see the subtopic 16, which is based on limits of exponential and logarithmic functions of chapter limits. So in this subtopic, we use following results without proof. The result number one is limit x tends to 0 a raise x minus 1 upon x that equal to log a. Result number two is limit x tends to 0 e raise x minus 1 upon x that equal to log e and that equal to 1. The result number 3 is limit x tends to 0 1 plus x raise 1 upon x that equal to e raise 1. Yeah, simply e. The result number 4 is limit x tends to 0 1 minus x raise 1 upon x is equal to e raise minus 1, or we can write 1 upon e also. The result number 5 is limit x tends to 0 1 plus kx whole bracket raise 1 by x is equal to e raise k. And the result number 6 is limit x tends to 0 log in bracket 1 plus x upon x is equal to 1. So these totally 6 results we are use here without proof for solving the problems which is based on exponential as well as logarithmic functions. So this is all about the limits of exponential and logarithmic function. Thank you.